Has Chill said anything yet? He's in, right?
Mm-hmm.
He said he's having mic issues.
Okay.
I think 30 he's getting a new headset.
Who's Mike and what issue is he having with him?
Yeah, he got the new Astro A50 wireless.
Yeah, it's muted him.
Chill, you got 20 seconds, bud.
Oh god.
He ain't gonna make it.
45 minutes.
Made it.
Here
oh,
we go.
Wow.
Don't fuck this up.
Put the tease.
Floor it. Very good back there.
Yep.
Oh yeah. Yep.
All right.
That professionalism. We all know where we slot into our grid spot.
Yeah.
Robert, pit window is open.
You Blau guys gonna carry out Team Wars to be like a barricade up front?
That's it, you guessed it.
You know it.
Side by side in the whole lap.
Yep, we're blocking this, baby.
Team Scale Banana for the win.
Yep.
Don't worry, I predict one of them's gonna hit a concrete barrier.
Your mom hits a concrete barrier. Oh.
Oh. Who put water on my English track?
Right.
I'm still confused by the blue sky.
There's patches of it.
It's that one day a year.
There's a large yellow thing in the sky. What the hell is that?
Did you guys remember sunscreen?
Chill's trying to give me the iRacing experience. He's almost hit me twice on the formation lap. We came very close.
Think about it.
Ooh, hello. As we almost pile into each other from the puddle.
Yeah.
At least it's not that
car
late.
On your right. Stay on your line. Right side is clear.
Odds on the right, form up after this corner.
Now on your left. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Hold your line.
Puddle.
Still there. Clear left now. Car left. Still there. Still there. Clear on the left now, on your left. Stay on your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Stay there.
Everyone is clear.
You guys ready?
Stay there.
Yep.
Hold your line. Stay there. Hold your line. Left is clear.
Be sick.
Car left. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear left. Car on your left. Stay there. Left is clear now.
Thank you.
On your left. Clear on the left. Come on, Robert. Nicely done. Just done it. 145.14. Good stuff, mate. This is fucking excellent. P5. The car behind is pitting. P6 has gone off in Nico Brook. The leader has just done a 143.46. Just done a 145.22. Okay, Robert, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. On your right, clear on the right. Good pass. Car on your right, right side is clear now. Right side. Stay there. Still there. Right side is clear now. Fucking awesome move, mate. Just done a 142.56. Looks like that was outside track limits. P3. The gap to Dave's behind is increasing. It's now 1.8 seconds. Okay, Robert. We're seeing lots of front locking. You're locking your fronts going into Shell Oil's corner.
Dang it, sorry.
No worries.
That might be outside track limits. Okay, Robert, you're reeling Dave's in. The gap is 0.22. Car right. Still there. Stay on your line. Clear on the right. Nice one, mate. Right side, clear on the right. You've just got out of track limits. Outside track limits there. Looks like the leader's binned it in. Shell Oil's corner. The gap ahead is now 1.0 seconds. Nice one, Robert. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. P4, we're quickest right now. The lap time was at 141.68. Stay close, wait for him to crack. We're setting the pace.
Car right. Three on the right.
Damn it. All three of you got through. God damn it. No. I was hoping to break you guys up some. God damn it.
You're supposed to pause a giant pile up behind
me. I almost did. I was trying to figure out my pit strategy too, and it's all wrong now. Like, couldn't do it all and drive good.
Car is on your right. Clear right now.
God, I didn't get damage from that.
Yeah, neither did I.
Yeah, when you hit that curb, your car just like slowed out so much.
Looks like that was outside track limits. Okay, pit stop requested.
Nope,
okay, Robert,
still not working.
We should have plenty of space on the exit. When we leave the pits, we think we'll be in P5. A few seconds behind Gaves. P3, the car behind's pitting.
Stay on him. There'll be a chance. That was 142.50. That might be outside track limits.
Oh no, I actually.
Alright, Robert. Keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. Car on your left. Still there. Stay there. Left is clear now. Well done. Good pass.
I'm not going through that puddle.
I didn't realize till just when it was happening. I was like, oh, this is a good place to overtake them.
I'm not working out enough.
We're halfway home. The fuel will be tight. We think you'll get to the end, but we're not sure. Another man, stay on it. P2. Don't let this guy distract you. Stop requested.
I got some damage from that.
Okay, Robert. You've had some suspension damage there. Stay out. We expect to exit the pits in position 3, just in front of Ames. The pit crew is ready. What's your speed limit in the pits? All done, go! All clear on pit exit, you can push now. Your brakes are cold, so take it easy. right front going into Shell Oil's corner. Gap to Gates. Ahead is now 7.2. To track limits there. Just done a 142.00. We've seen front locking going into Nico Brook. Gates is reeling you in. The gap's now 11 seconds.
Nope, still not. If you're trying.
All right, Robert, keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on, P3. Out of track limits there.
Sorry, Dave, I locked it up.
No worries.
15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go. might have gone outside of track limits there. Just done a 141.53. The guy ahead's last lap time is a 141.46. To go. That's 10 minutes left. That's the fastest lap of the race. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector one. fastest at the moment. All three sectors are pretty quick. That might be outside track limits. Spitting. Okay, Robert, you've used half your fuel. Like that was outside track limits. Into Shell Oil's corner. To go, this is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together. Closing in 2 minutes. Closes in 1 minute. just done a 142.32. You were out of track limits there. Okay, Robert, pit window is now closed. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Right front going into Druids. You're outside track limits there. Right front into Shell Oil's corner. Last lap, looking good for a podium. That's the fastest lap. That lap was a 141.02. You've just gone out of track limits.
Man, good race.
Ooh, that was fun.
Man, I had so many offs. That was hard. That was a difficult track. Non-stop.
Thank you.
the race is tracking wrong.
I agree.
So much fun.
Well done, Robert. Great drive. That's a podium. Did
it? It started trimming up a little bit, but it never went away.
Yeah, a little bit.
That really made the exit of that really, really tricky. Because you think, like, you want to really clip it and get going, but, like, you just can't. You got to go all the way around it.
Holy Moses, Dave.
You guys were right next to each other the whole time.
That was a very good race, thank you.
Good job.
Oh my god, that was insane.
I kept trying to catch both of you. You both were doing so good.
There is no way to describe the stress of somebody just in your rearview mirror the entire time.
I think I was on you for like 10 or 15 minutes of that.
I kept chasing both of you, and I kept watching you, like, at the chicane. I'd come up over the hill, and then, like, you guys would be coming to the puddle chicane. Like, and I'd watch, and you guys just kept getting further and further. Both of you, though, always together. Bing, 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 bing.
Like, I could tell Dollar Shot was a little bit faster, but I was, if I can just keep doing laps, I can hold him off, and then, nope, like, just lost it on one phone.
I thought I had you twice. Once when I locked it up and I was locking it up, trying to throw it down in gears not to hit you. And then the hairpin right before that, I thought I could get you on the inside. I thought I had to go in the front and you kind of blocked it. I'm like, ah, darn.
I think you had me way more.